strife. These two are one. Nought can ye win but by faith and daring. On, on, that ye have done, but for the work of today preparing.
Today it's Emmeline Pankhurst's 160th birthday, so today we're unveiling this lovely Pankhurst meeting circle, and this will be encircling the bronze 8-foot Emmeline come 14th of December.
For me personally, after 4.5 years of working on this project, I've got to say that I'm incredibly proud that we've got this pivotal moment, the unveiling of the meeting circle, which is going to take place shortly.
It's so important that this event, that this memorial is happening here in Manchester, the birthplace of Emmeline, her home, most importantly as well, the place where the WSPU, the suffragette movement, was formed.
I'm just so positive about the whole project. It's really difficult to explain to what extent. It's about what she represented to so many women at the time, this courage, the belief in themselves, the idea that women could be equal, all of that. And those messages still so relevant today.
So this is a space for our current day Emmelines. The idea is it'll be for them to come, to meet, to speak, to celebrate, to protest, and to re-energise.
It's encouraging more women to understand about what it was like to be a woman 100 years ago, and that you didn't have a vote and you didn't have a voice. And so it's really, really important that young women of today understand what women of the past went through just to get a vote.
The stone circle is made out of white Portland stone. I went down to Dorset to the quarry where the stones come from, and Jeremy Tilley, the stonemason's based in Brighton, he came up on Monday of this week with his three colleagues. They've been busily putting the stone circle in, generating great excitement from passers-by, particularly with Ollie, the guy that's been carving the final letters, Deeds Not Words, Rise Up Women.
I was delighted to be invited to work with Hazel designing lettering, and I wanted to use a typeface that was contemporary really with the period, and so this typeface that I've used is News Gothic, which was 1908. Everything's come to life and it's wonderful. I'm thrilled with the results.
And when you actually see it and the beautiful Portland stone, and you think this is going to be where people are going to sit and enjoy Manchester, and you're going to have this wonderful statue.
And it seems to me like the public have really got hold of it and really embraced the idea of the statue. And I absolutely love what Hazel has done and the idea of the circle and being a meeting place. And then in this generation of selfies and social media, you could be having your photograph taken with Emmeline. It's just brilliant.
I'm really delighted to have got to this stage. It's a pivotal moment in the whole statue campaign. 4.5 years I've been working on this, and 5 months from now the statue will be in place, so we're getting right to the very end of the process.
Happy birthday, dear Emmeline. Happy birthday to you.
Excellent.